Today, Jesse is going to do a challenge and he's going to be sitting on a little mattress for, I would say, around 4 hours, I think it was. Let's see. Now, I'm going to just go and see Jesse and see how he's getting on. It's only been like a minute so far. He's been standing on here for a long time. Okay, Jesse, I'm just gonna go and go on Minecraft for a bit. Goodbye. See you in a.
Why am I going Minecraft?
Because you're sitting on there.
1 hour later.
Jesse, how do you feel? It's been a whole hour.
Yeah, but I feel like you need to be need to do some.
Oh yeah. So I was gonna do some challenges with him.
Yeah.
So I'm going to go and give the challenge. Let's go. He doesn't know this. So what we're gonna do? I'm gonna have over here, I have a picture of a ball here. So I'm gonna cut that out. I'm gonna write a number one on it. Then here, I've also got an ostrich. Then I'm gonna cut out one more thing. That is
there is all these three pictures. One of them has a one underneath it, the other one has two, and the other one has three. If you pick one, you have to have one item from the house. If you get the one that says two on it, you get two items. And if you get the one that says three, you get three items. Which one do you pick?
Can I pick this one?
Just get back on. You can. And
it is.
Let's see.
Was it?
One.
Oh, I thought that.
Now, I will be kind and let you pick another one.
No.
Which one do you pick?
I'll tell you.
Side or that side, left or right?
That one.
left. You get three, take away one items. There's two. You shall get two items to pick. Stay on, and we will find out. So, how are you gonna do this? You tell me an item that you want.
Can I have my iPad, please?
You get your iPad.
Okay.
Find it.
Here it is.
Let's go.
Here is your iPad, Jesse.
So now you get one more thing. What do you want?
Can I have my pillow?
Can I have your pillow? And he's already on his iPad. Okay. There you go.
Yep. Okay, I'll see you in some time.
So Jesse, I have made it. So now, if you pick the wrong one, the £10 note not underneath, the other two, then we're getting rid of your iPad. So if I put that down there, I'll be back right now.
No.
What is it you're actually doing?
I can't go out of the over there. I get changes.
So here's the £10 note. I'm gonna go in here with these and I'm gonna put it underneath one. You know what? To make it even easier, I'm going to make it something else.
Jesse.
Yeah.
I'm ready. Right, Jesse. Here they are. Now don't get off there, I'll do it. But here are the three pictures.
Oh no.
So let's just make it so you can see. No. Okay, there's three pictures there. Jesse has to pick one. Which one are you gonna pick?
Zebra, and that dog, and
that dog. Which one? Sorry, which one did you say?
You know that zebra one.
The zebra one.
Yeah.
Jesse.
What?
I am so sorry.
What?
It was actually this one.
So that was a £10 note.
Well, this is just, no, I changed it because it couldn't fit into any. It's this one. This was into that. So Jesse, you got it wrong. Give me your iPad, please. Thank you.
At least I can
goodbye, Jesse. So now I've got his iPad and he hasn't got it anymore. See you later.
I'm really wanting to see what he's done.